Dates and diabetes, can they go hand in hand? Diabetes is a major health concern worldwide. According to the World Health Organization, about 422 million people worldwide have diabetes, and about 1.5 million deaths are directly attributed to diabetes each year. But this number keeps rising, and that's why it's important to consider different means of preventing and managing this condition. Diet is a critical factor in the management of diabetes, and individuals with the condition are advised to consume a healthy diet and avoid foods that are high in sugar. But date is a healthy diet, and date is naturally high in sugar. So, should people with diabetes be eating dates? If yes, then how much dates should they be eating? And what are the health benefits of eating dates for people with diabetes? We'll be answering these questions in this video, so stick with us to the end. But first, have you subscribed to Nutritna yet? We help you make the right decision about what to eat and how to eat for good health by sharing scientifically accurate food tips and facts. Kindly subscribe now and turn on the notification bell so you will know whenever we upload a new video. And remember to drop us a like. Okay, let's get back. Diabetes occurs either when the pancreas does not produce enough insulin or when the body cannot effectively use the insulin it produces. Insulin is a hormone that regulates blood sugar levels. And when it's inadequate, it leads to high levels of glucose in the blood, also known as hyperglycemia. Over time, this leads to serious damage of many of the body's systems, especially the nerves and the blood vessels. Dates are sweet fruits that have been consumed for thousands of years. But beyond being sweet, it also contains several nutrients and compounds that may benefit people with diabetes, such as fiber, which helps slow down the absorption of sugar into the bloodstream, thereby preventing blood sugar spikes. Studies have found that people who consume more fiber in their diet have a lower incidence of diabetes. Fiber also helps feed the beneficial bacteria in the gut, which is crucial for the overall health. Potassium. Potassium, which has been confirmed as an important nutrient for blood pressure regulation, is present in dates in a considerably high amount. But it also has a potential benefit for people with diabetes. Studies have found that people with low levels of potassium tend to have high levels of insulin and blood glucose level. So, consuming more potassium could control the blood sugar level and insulin levels. Magnesium. Just like potassium, magnesium is also important in blood pressure regulation and it also plays a crucial role in blood sugar control. Research has found that people with type 2 diabetes mostly have low levels of magnesium in their body. So, consuming more magnesium may reduce the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. Antioxidants. Dates also contain potent antioxidants, which includes polyphenols, and they've been found to reduce inflammation in the body. Inflammation plays a role in both type 1 and type 2 diabetes, and it's associated with metabolic disorders. So the antioxidant property of dates could actually help manage diabetes. Phytoestrogen. Phytoestrogen is a naturally occurring substance that may have similar effects in the body to the hormone estrogen. Dried dates have the second highest phytoestrogen content of any fruit. And new evidence suggests that dietary phytoestrogen may be beneficial for those with diabetes and obesity by helping increase blood sugar control and decrease insulin resistance. But now there's a question. Does having all these great nutrients mean that people with diabetes can eat dates? Well, let's examine what scientific research has to say. Normally, people with diabetes need to limit their carbohydrate intake to keep their blood glucose level stable. But despite the sweet taste and high carbohydrate content of dates, several research has shown that it's safe for people with diabetes to eat dates in moderation. And this is due to several factors such as the fiber content, glycemic index, and the glycemic load. Considering the different varieties of dates that exist, researchers have estimated the average glycemic index of dates to be 42, which makes dates a low glycemic index food. Glycemic index is a measure of how quickly a food raises blood sugar level. So, the low glycemic index of dates makes it a safe food for people with diabetes when taken in moderation. But to know what moderation is, you need to consider the variety and the quantity of dates you eat. Although we said the average glycemic index of dates is 42, some varieties of dates have a high glycemic index, such as the Selag and Maktoumi variety of Saudi Arabia, whose values are 74.6 and 71 respectively. This is to say that although people with diabetes can eat dates, they should be careful of varieties with high glycemic index, as those may have a negative effect on their blood sugar level. As for moderate quantity, several research has studied the effects of eating different quantities of dates by people with diabetes. And it could almost be said that eating more dates helped control diabetes the more. In fact, a study found that patients with diabetes who ate less than 3 dates had a higher fasting blood sugar reading than those who ate 3 dates and above daily. Another study that explored the effects of 5 different varieties of dates on healthy people and those with diabetes found that eating 7 to 10 dates did not cause sugar spike. Also, a review article published in 2021 that investigated the effects of date fruit on the blood glucose and glycated hemoglobin of people with diabetes confirms that eating 3 to 7 dates per day reduced the fasting blood glucose and postprandial plasma glucose. And the researcher concludes that date fruit might be a good and cheap source of energy and valuable nutrients with positive effects on glycemia among those suffering from diabetes. In essence, the results from several research studies have shown that dates do not increase the glucose level in people with type 2 diabetes. Rather, consuming more dates daily has been shown to ameliorate diabetes-induced complications. So, people with diabetes can consume dates as part of their regular fruits. But just try to limit your daily quantity to about 3 to 7, which has been the most studied by researchers. Also, because most of the studies involved relatively low participants, the results cannot be extended to all patients with type 2 diabetes, especially those at advanced stages of the disease. So, it's still always better to speak with a healthcare provider before deciding to eat more dates. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, then give this video a like and share with others so they will enjoy it too. And be sure to watch other videos on our channel to learn more about how your foods can help you get healthier.